these potholes.
All right.
And then just go down the white line, run down the middle of the white line. Okay, accelerate away, up to third gear. Right, move across to the left. Good. Up to fourth gear. Good. Well done. Right, onto the brakes and back down to third gear. We're going to take this corner, or a series of corners in third gear. So it's a left and a right.
Well, that's quicker steering than the Gardo.
Okay, and accelerate away. Change up. Good. Change up. Good. Change up. Good. Well done. Keep it at that. Ready on the brakes. Brake now. Wait for it. No, don't use the gearbox as a brake.
Okay.
So wait for it. Now down to third gear now. Good.
Right, so it'll
so
change.
We don't use the gearbox as a brake.
So if you flick both at the same time, it'll go down too.
It will do, yeah, but you don't want to use the gearbox as a brake. We're not trying to slow the car down on the box. We'll slow the car down on the brakes.
Okay.
And then once you're at an acceptable speed, you literally just go bang, bang, down two gears. Okay, Glenn, accelerate away, please. Good, accelerate. Change up. Indicator, what gear you're in now?
Three.
Third, that's fine. So go down from fifth to fourth to third, but keep watching what's happening with the counter.
All right.
Okay, so up to fourth gear. Good. Aim for the yellow cone.
Okay.
Just keep aiming for the yellow one. Right, now, turn. That's it, you're looking for the next yellow on the right. Now you're looking for the green. Okay, over, keep accelerating. Change up. Good, on the brakes. Off the brakes. Down to third. Good, well done.
There you go.
Round to the right, good. Now we're going to let the Lamborghini come past us, so keep to the left. Well done, good. So away he goes. Now accelerate. Change up. Change up. Good. Lovely, well done. Now turn in. Good. Now you can get on the path through the corner, so balance it through the corner. Well done.
Oh, I can see what you mean. There's sun burning on your head in there.
Okay, now accelerate away. Good. He's seen us, so away we go. Now, let it rip. Well done. Change up. Change up. Nice, that's good. That's fine, absolutely fine through there. It's just matching those down changes. Because if you,
it's so different to a manual, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's, the principle's exactly the same. You know, you can't just come down at 100 mile an hour and drop it into second because it'd lock the rear wheels up. Exactly the same applies with this. So accelerate away. Break something like that.
No, that thing's a proper race car, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can see he's got his stickers and his name on it.
Yeah.
Is this a very good, it's a road car.
Good, away we go again.